Right there, it just tripped. It made a knot. Look at these cute little bales. Not many farmers use these old balers anymore. Momentarily, this will trip again and will knot the bale. Here's the final product. I'd say he's probably 30 pounds. Not very heavy, but make good horse hay, I guess.